Hi, it's Jennifer with Grateful Mom, and we are finally back with a food haul after the craziness of Hurricane Harvey and school starting 2 weeks late and just, you know, going out and volunteering, and it's just been a real experience for us this year. Fortunately, we were personally not affected. We've never lost power, though we planned food-wise and flashlight and candle-wise and water-wise as if we were going to have to be without power for 2 or 3 weeks. But we were not affected, thankfully. So we were able to go out very early on and help other people who needed donations and just volunteering at the shelters and such. So things seem to sort of be getting back to normal around here. The stores are fully stocked with food. And so we've been in school for 3 weeks now. And so now we are trying to get kind of back into our little routine of doing food hauls. And so we did one today, and we are here to show you. I'll show you what we spent first before we go through what we got. Julia is here helping me today. So at Kroger, we spent $16.53. At Fiesta, we spent $4.67. And at Aldi, $26.32, for a total of $47.52. I was pretty excited about Kroger because we got some good deals. So Julia, if you want to go show the food. Okay, so first we got the cat food. I had, all of this was on sale. And I had coupons from Kroger that they had mailed to me, or that I had downloaded digitally. Usually I use paper coupons, but I have a couple of digital coupons in here. So I had a free pack of IAM's 3.5 pounds of cat food that was $7.50 value for free. The Coffee Mates were on sale for $2.50, and I had a coupon for $1 off of 2. The sour cream was $1.50 or $1.49. I had a 40-cent off coupon on the sour cream. I'm sorry, that was $1.29, and I had a 40-cent off coupon. Our cat is meowing, so go ahead and let her in. You can feed her. Okay, and then they had 16 ounces of cheeses for shredded and block on sale for $2.99. I had two 80-cent coupons off that. So $3 a pack minus 80 cents each. I had a coupon for a free frozen vegetable, so I got the broccoli. And we had Hellman's for $3.49 on sale, and I had a 50-cent coupon. What you don't see here is a large bag of 8 o'clock brand coffee, which was on sale for $4.89, and I had a $1 coupon from Kroger off that. I've already filled our coffee bin over there. And also I had a coupon for a free loaf of artisan bread, which we're going to have with one of our meals this week or two. And they were out of artisan bread yesterday completely, so I'm gonna have to go back tomorrow or the next day to pick that up. So all of that said, almost $17, I thought that was not bad, including the coffee and the loaf of bread. Okay, and then we went to Fiesta, and I just got a couple of things there. Fiesta had split chicken breast on sale for 87 cents a pound. And I almost bought two of these. It was $3.67 for 4.22 hundredths of a pound. And that is a really low price, even though it's got bone in it, so that adds weight, but still it's a low price. But I was already upset about going over my budget as much as I did, so I just got one, and we really only needed one, and we'll use that for a couple different meals. And then we had 4 lemons for $1. Okay, now it's Aldi, and Julia's back from feeding the cat, so she's gonna be my pointer. So we had a 2% milk, a gallon of milk for $1.87. Then we got 4 cans of Great Northern beans for 59 cents a piece, 4 cans of black beans for 59 cents a piece. Those will go for two meals that I'm making. 2 cans of chicken broth, that's in one of our recipes. I got some flour today, and flour was $1.59 for 5-pound bag at Aldi, and I'm making, I mentioned earlier that I'm a teacher, and so this summer I was making a lot more bread. It takes some time, it's not that big of a deal, but I'm going to try to make some loaves of bread tomorrow, and just maybe that could be in my Sunday routine, because I miss baking these weeks, and so, and I hate spending money on bread when you can just make it so cheaply. So hope to get back to that. The dozen eggs was 66 cents, and the 3-pound bag of yellow onions was $1.49. I have 2 packs of cream cheese, those were 79 cents each. The enchilada recipe I'm making, which I'll show you our meal plan in a minute, I'm tripling because we love it so much, so it will make dinners and, well, a dinner and some lunches. That's usually how we save money on lunches. The kids' school that they go to, they get free breakfast and lunch because we're under our Title I program. And then dinners
my husband and I just have leftovers usually. Sometimes we have sandwiches, but usually leftovers. So if I can make a lot of that, it saves us some money and it's also very good. Okay, we've got an 80 pack of corn tortillas, and those were $2.40. I could have kicked myself because I got to Fiesta and the same pack was $1.99 on sale this weekend. I didn't see that, so I spent 40 cents too much. Okay, and then over here we've got peaches, 2 pound pack of peaches, $1.98. We have the celery for 89 cents. The grapes are now, usually all these sell in the 2 pound packs. This week they went to 1 pound for some reason, so they're now selling in 1 pound and they put a scale over there. So I had almost 2.5 pounds at 69 cents a pound. 69 cents a pound is great, and we love red grapes. So there was that. We got the 2 bags of spinach for $1.49 each. I don't know if I talked about the vanilla. Did I talk about the vanilla?
No, you didn't.
We're totally out of vanilla, and that was $3.49. So that's kind of what put us over. But between that and the flour for baking needs, that's what kind of put us over. So I will go over quickly what we're going to have our meal plan this week. Now some of the food that we are still eating up from the cabinets and the freezer, because thankfully we didn't lose power, so we still had stuff in the freezer. I had fish sticks. So Friday we had fish sticks, and I had actually gone to Walmart a couple weeks ago and gotten a 3 pound bag of organic rainbow carrots for $1.50. So we were eating those raw, and then we just decided to steam the rest of them last night and had mashed potatoes. Tonight, we're going to have northern bean with our cans of northern beans from Aldi, enchiladas with salad. Tomorrow, I have some frozen salmon in there, again, from last week, and with mac and cheese. And I brought a bag of kale and spinach mix, which we haven't been eating a lot of. We also have 4 cobs of corn that were left over from dinner a few nights ago, so I'm going to take the corn off those, steam all that kale, and mix it up with the mac and cheese so we get our grains in there. And I have that with our salmon. That's a side. Monday, we've got black beans and rice with cornbread. Tuesday, we've got the chicken breast, mashed potatoes, and broccoli. Wednesday, I still have leftover pasta with all the pasta I bought. And we have some mushrooms I got last week at Aldi for 69 cents. So I have mushrooms and onions. And that's really all we put in our pasta sauce. And then with garlic bread and a salad. And then Thursday, we're going to eat up the rest of our soup. I still have 3 cans of clam chowder in my pantry, as well as a sirloin burger soup. So they don't have to eat the clam chowder because they don't like the clam chowder, but my husband and I love it. And then we'll have either salad, or I bought some oyster crackers also from Aldi for 70 cents last week. Or we'll have it with our fresh bread if we make some, and then salad. And that's about it. So we are happy to get back into the routine of things. And hopefully we will be able to do this again next week, and hopefully I'll be a little bit more under budget, though I won't have as much to rely on for my freezer and my pantry, so I'm going to have to probably be a little more creative. But that's the fun of it. So I hope you enjoyed this. Hope it was helpful and inspirational, and we look forward to seeing you next week. Bye!